Hello everyone, in today's video I'm going to show you how to fix Bluetooth issues in Microsoft Windows 10. So let's dive into the video to see how we can fix Bluetooth issues in Windows 10. The first and the foremost, you just need to type in here in the search bar Bluetooth, and here you can see we have Bluetooth and other devices settings. Now you can come over here, and if you see your Bluetooth is turned off, you can just turn it on. Hopefully it would work for you. And alternatively, you can also click on this plus button and then on Bluetooth, and keep in mind that the device that you would like to connect, you just need to switch the Bluetooth on. You must make the Bluetooth of your device visible to your laptop, and hopefully it would connect. On the right side, you can see you have more Bluetooth options, and in case if your device was working previously and it just started showing some problems, then you can click on restore defaults. Hopefully it would work for you. Secondly, you can just type in here services, S-E-R-V-I, services, and then click in the services. Just go to the Bluetooth options. Here you can see we have three Bluetooth options. Click on anyone, right click, and you can go to properties. Just make this startup type manual to automatic, then apply the changes, click OK. Hopefully it would work. And you can do the same with these two other options. Click over it, go to the properties, and you can see it is already in automatic mode, so we just don't need to play with it. Furthermore, in the support services, you can repeat the same process over here as well. Properties, go to just manual, and if it is stopped, you can click on it start, then click OK. Again, you can go to Bluetooth gateway, click, you can restart it. First you need to stop it. For example, I'm stopping it. Now you can again click over it and start it. Repeat this process with all the three options. Hopefully it would work for you. The third method that I'm going to show you is troubleshooting. Click on troubleshooting settings and click on additional troubleshooter. Here you can see we have Bluetooth issue. Just run the troubleshooter. It would automatically detect the problems and would fix it immediately. Fixed. You can see it got fixed. One more solution that you can try out is just go for window updates. Window updates. And here you can check for updates. If your window is not updated, update it for latest version, and hopefully it would solve your issues. Finally, you can go to start button, right click, and go to device manager, and here you can see we have Bluetooth options. Just click on all of these Bluetooth options, right click, go to update driver. You can click on search automatically for drivers, and it would look for the drivers on the internet and install the latest driver. You can repeat this process for all the Bluetooth options. Even if this doesn't work for you, then you just need to click on it, go to uninstall device. You can uninstall the device and reinstall it. Uninstall each one of them and then reinstall them. How would you reinstall them? You just need to restart your window, connect with internet, and window would automatically find the latest driver and install it over here. Hopefully this would fix your issue. I hope this video might have helped you. If so, please leave a like, subscribe. Thanks for watching.